Yo guys, Alfie here, back with another video. Today, it is a big match for Chelsea. Because it's Chelsea beat Man United in the final of the FA Cup. And I reckon Chelsea, you know, because I just want them to win, they're my favourite team. So, I think we're winning 1-0. Morata, header, if he does play, comes on. So yeah, I'll see you when I'm downstairs watching the match.
Bring down. Red card.
Mum got a penalty. Come on. Shoot. Ref? Yes. Did you even touch him? You tripped over his own foot. Go on, Fabregas, smack this top left. Willian should be taking it if you were. Why aren't Willian on? That shows up for the Champions League then. That proves us for the Champions League. Because we got knocked out of that, now we're just focused on this.
Listen, fantastic, as was
all
the boys. We went in a lot today. We had a lot of defending to them, and it pushed us to the very end, as you can imagine, with 1-0 scoreline, they got more line in the last stages, but he was fantastic. Ashley's been absolutely superb all season. And Thibaut pulled up some magnificent saves for us, so it's a bit buzzing. We got the job done 1-0. That man again, Adam, with a penalty.
What does it mean to you as captain as well? You'll be picking up that trophy in a few minutes' time.
We got it.
Congratulations! Fantastic performance from Chelsea today. Brilliant defensive performance, but you were left to unlock that team. Rate your own performance.
Yeah, I think what's going to be is the game. United have put a lot of players. So we tried to defend well. We just keep a clean sheet with Thibaut.
What's happened on Facebook then? Anything?
Nah. If we want to win a lot of games, we need to play better because we just play today defensively. And of course, we were lucky to score one goal at the end. It's the most important thing, you know, the final, you just need to win. And we won it, so we are just happy.
You said when I spoke the other day, you're considering your future and that a result today may help you make your mind up. With the atmosphere now, with these players, what are your feelings?
Now I'm just happy to see the fans celebrate the trophy. You know, it's something we like. We didn't play a great season.
Quarter.
At least we finished well. That's the most important thing.
And in the crowd somewhere, two of your three boys are in there watching you. I'm sure you're very proud.
Yeah, that's why we need to stop interviewing. I need to say hello to them.
Go on, you go sing, because your magnificent goalkeeper is next to you. Congratulations.
Jesus Christ, he's tall. That's a zoom out, Dad.
I think the season has been long, ups and downs. I got a lot of swearing on the TV. A lot of bad words thrown at my head after the Barcelona game, so to come back strong mentally. I played some good games last week. I felt good, and to have a performance and a clean sheet today, an important game, and to win my first FA Cup is amazing.
And because of the uncertainty that has been around your manager, finishing outside the top four and not defending your title successfully, it felt there was so much riding on today.
Yeah, I think there's all season has been a long season for us with especially in press on speculation about everything, and it's not easy for us. And obviously City were amazing this season, nothing we could do about that, but we could have finished the top four and we slipped it on that way. So to win the FA Cup now, it's nice to finish the season with a trophy, it's better.
Congratulations, go enjoy the moment.
As you can see, the Manchester United players are getting their runners-up medals.
Well done.
It's always a painful feeling to walk along there before the team that lifts the FA Cup. In the end, a trophyless season, pretty rare for Jose Mourinho, aren't
they? Yeah, it's season dependent on for both teams, both Chelsea and for Manchester United. So it's been a disappointing year, even though Jose's team went from sixth to second. That football club is about winning trophies. He won two last year, and he'd be bitterly disappointed that he hasn't taken any silverware back to Old Trafford this year.
I think he'll still probably say they are progressing. They're 12 points better off than last season. Of course, the first half is disappointing. I'm sure when they look back, that's what they'll look back on. The fact is, Man United are progressing. It's not as quickly as I'm sure Man United fans would like to see.
Where's your Abramovich?
Sure, Neville's saying they're not bothered as long as they're winning trophies. I think that Man United fans want to see them play a better brand of football than they played, especially in that first half.
Let's hear from the man of the match, Rüdiger.
Well, here we are with the man of the match, Antonio Rüdiger. Congratulations.
What?
Talk us through that from your perspective. A great game for you, Burnley and the Chelsea.
The personal thing that's important today.
Queens holding a banner.
Same.
The special one. Fuck my ass, he's the Portuguese Tony Pulis.
Who's that?
I just got stacked from Stoke and West Brom.
Oh. Wait, did the Queen actually hold that up? Or was it edited?
What do you think?
Oh my god, she actually did?
No.
Oh.
Because Chelsea is about winning titles. Although we had a bad season, we still won a trophy, and that is important. And especially for me, it's very nice because it's my first year to lift the trophy. I'm very, very happy.
Listen, enjoy the celebration. Thank you for talking to us. I'll play.
FA Cup trophy will
be it's blue.
But of course, as Chelsea prepare to climb the steps, I imagine you can around
the door. Alonso's taking it. Oh, why? Little wall.
Chelsea have possession.
Come on! I have smoke. Yeah.
And the 5 minutes.
Come on!
And the next whistle will surely be the last whistle. The celebration
come on.
Has almost begun.
Get in, look at the crowd.
Absolutely deserved it, Chelsea.
Get in.
He played his part, he was obsessed with picking up Hazard. He's the difference between the two teams.
Oh, he's crying. He's
sure that he does. His head held high.
That Conte?
No.
For Chelsea, he goes away.
He's Italian, though, isn't he?
He is.
Yeah?
Slides his socks.
The 2018 FA Cup winners for
yeah!
Time. Chelsea 1, Manchester United 0.
There is the match.
I'm tempted to go and go and just scream. Yes.
Chelsea win their 8th FA Cup triumph, now become the 3rd most successful club in FA Cup history.
and Antonio Conte, who'd won four league titles, but this was his first major
trophy
in his third final.
Ooh.
Jose Mourinho, of course.
All their fans are gone.
Cup defeat of any kind in this country. So Chelsea are the FA Cup winners. Their players congratulating
Gordon.
I'm recording
the whole thing. Adverts.
Disappointed naturally, but sportingly.
Congratulations.
Antonio Conte's been a bit of bad luck there in the past, but they seem to be over that. And